Hi guys, in this video I show you how to deactivate or activate the auto start of any program on your Windows 11 PC. Let's go! And now you are done. Thank you for watching and see you next time.